Lord, they're dead. It's all my fault. Just fun. It was an accident. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I can't even remember who.
Strange coming back here now, like this. A place I used as a crutch to get through the tough times when I found myself suddenly alone again. Funny how history repeats itself.
Now tonight was the first time he used a gun. This guy relies on close proximity. So remember, if you approach him, it gives him power.
But, sir, if we can't approach him, how do we arrest him?
Remember your training. He's a wanted cop killer now. You can shoot him on sight.
Bell Killer War Room.
No, sir. I'd be very interested to know that myself. Yes,
Captain. Gotta remind myself. This killer's flesh and blood like all of us.
We should try what?
Wish I could say that's the weirdest thing I saw tonight.
Find that info about the missing tenants.
think I've learned all I can here. I better go find that witness.
Tell you anything, son. Not homicide.
I've only been in the department for 6 months. I just... Do cops get killed? A lot?
No, I wouldn't say it happened. I've been on the force nearly 20 years.
Hey, Baxter. You still relying on that wizard lady?
Not that we want it to happen more often.
I want to get out in the field someday, of course.
Murder changes the inner zealist.
Each one of these keys is a felony. Each one. You get that, right?
What were you in for?
It's too complicated to get into. Let's just say that I wasn't about to let some judge decide how to spend the rest of my life. That's my choice, so
right over there I'm in that cell.
Either way,
don't you have some other place you can keep me?
Shut up, man. Without all your crazy talk.
What? You too? There's another one. Tell me you can't see this guy.
Get this guy to the bloody bin already.